dawn of time, housewives have struggled with the exhausting and mundane chores of housework. In the 21st century, Jane Jetson is faced with the same dilemma.
Housework, nothing but housework. Washing, ironing, vacuuming.
Dreary housework was severely limiting her time at the beauty salon.
I like that.
Shopping.
Water.
Gossiping with friends.
It sounds dreamy.
And tending to her family.
Children, time to get up now. Get up. Hey!
What modern-day woman has the extra 18 seconds required to punch up the perfect meal?
I don't get it. When we first got married, you could punch out a breakfast like Mother used to make. Now you're all thumbs.
It's this antique monster.
Not Jane, but 21st century wisdom plus her mother's sound advice.
You don't need money. Charge it.
Helped Jane find the perfect cure for dilapidated digits.
Ouch!
Rosie!
Rosie.
I may be homely, Buster, but I'm S-M-A-R-T smart.
Housework became a breeze with this robotic whirling dervish.
Let's go home, Rosie.
Never fear, while Rosie's here.
It's Rosie to the rescue.
Ta-la-la, ta-la-la.
I never sound like that.
I bet you could if you tried real hard.
You're moonlighting, aren't you? Admit it.
Quiet down, Shorty. I like the way I am now.
Is Jane Jetson overwhelmed with domestic duty?
It's just that housework gets me down.
No, siree. Rosie cooks. She cleans. And she still finds time to play ball with Elroy.
Wow! Right in the basket.
Rosie is the ideal maid. Respectful. Even tempered. And does exactly what she's told.
Oh, Rosie, you darling, beautiful girl.
Afternoon, Miss Judy.
Yes, this aluminum-encased, battery-powered robotic woman is the perfect answer for any modern family. But remember, she's more than a computer-driven Jill of all trades.
Allow me, sir.
Is there any girl out there who can resist the charms of a solar-powered alloy chassis with turbo-driven schematics and LED eyes?
Rosie! Beep, beep!
A robotic maid named Rosie changed the Jetson.
What can you expect from wiring as old as mine? Well, thanks for the chance.
Boy, if I wasn't 6½, I'd... cry.
For beneath the aluminum alloy core beats a battery-powered heart of pure gold.
And I love you people, too.
That makes her unique. That makes her irreplaceable.
Rosie, you are out of this universe.
And that makes her Roserific.
Good night, ma'am.
You too, George.
Yes, ma'am. Beep, beep.
Thank you, ma'am. Beep, beep.
Good night, ma'am. Or mom.
Beep, beep. Beep, beep.